Thanks for joining us as we welcome you today for Saturday Night Football. Anthony Hudson here, broadcasting live. With me in the box for this match will be Gary Lyon. Welcome, Gaz.
Hi, Hutto. What an exciting contest we have here tonight.
Well, the big game here tonight will be between the Suns and Carlton. Making their way onto the ground. The banners look great as the players get set to run through them.
Both four lines win for Victor. This could be a high scoring affair, and both sides would want to make the most of their chances inside 50.
The cheer squad's hard work is paying off. The banners are looking great. Round four. And here we go. It's Gold Coast taking on Carlton. Witt receives the ball. It's a turnover. Atkins gets the handball away. Power Pepper drives it out of the pack. Does well to cut off the kick. It's a free kick going the way of Gold Coast. Opportunity once again for Gold Coast to put one through. 40 metres out, almost directly in front here.
Move it on!
Witt decides to go behind. Unable to put that one through. Players move as they look to provide an option. Ridley takes the mark, uncontested. With a driving kick, drops the mark. Bowes wins the foot race. The umpire calls for a stoppage. What do you make of the game so far, Gary?
It's a really good contest out there right now, and it's great to watch.
Day slick with the hands. He's in his possession. Holman loves that goal. Gold Coast gets the first.
That's a really good team, though.
About to resume play. One it down. Takes possession. Atkins just threw it. Uses it now. Couldn't take it. Scoops up the ball. Ballard clears the ball from the contest. Ainsworth doesn't take the mark. Murdoch throws the ball away. Moved on by Hewitt. Takes a simple grab. The kick from Fisher. Walsh gets in a good position. Minutes out. Can he put it through? On its way. Well, showing the crowd involved. Carlton from the scoreboard now.
He knew that was home as soon as it left the boot. It's great to watch, Hutto. Plenty of excitement.
Back with another set of bounce. Guides it down. He gets his hands on the footy.
My footy.
And now we'll have a ball up. Won the hit out. Hewitt wants to keep it moving by hand. Moves it by foot. Clean from the half volley. The ball mopped up. Cripps going for number one. Pretty happy with that one. The Blues in front.
They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for effort. It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal.
Umpire ready to resume play. Slapped away. Has to do better than that in the mark contest. Done. Goes by foot. It's a foot race to get this one. Well collected.
Fantastic tackle.
Got hands to it. Made his opponent by every bit of that. Williams did well and won the... Moves it quickly. Couldn't quite with the mark. Mitchell was taken high in the tackle. Keeps the kick low. Marks all alone. He lays off the pass. Getting in the way was Howe Pepper. McKay onto the ball. Cripps takes it strongly. 25 metres out. Takes the shot. The drop part sails between the big sticks. That's two now. Finding his feet in front of goals. A time to celebrate. And don't they get around Cripps.
He did really well there and gets the reward. That goal will be a real confidence boost. You can see he's up and about now.
Back in the middle, has the rucks go at it. Guided down nicely by Day. Sweeping handball from Powell Pepper. King going for number one. Good looking kick off the boot. And it's sailed through.
No doubt about it.
They get around him after that effort. Gold Coast only trailing by less than a goal.
This is how they can score big, Hutto.
We're back in motion. One down by Gwitz. He wins possession. Fiorini gets the loose ball.
I'll have it.
The umpire will ball it up. What can you tell us, Gaz?
I'm really enjoying this one, Hutto.
Dug out the loose ball. Dishes it off. At full stride, receives the handball. Clears the contest.
Thank you.
We'll get a ball up. Taps it down. Dishes it off. Picks up the loose ball. Just put it on the boot. Well taken at ground level.
No prior.
We'll have another ball up. DeConning got in a better position. The ball goes over the line. The ball is coming back into play. Tap down. With the ball now. It's cut off by Gwitz. Cripps collects it. With the ball is Williams. Fisher comes away with the ball. Melkson grabbed it clean. There'll be a ball up close to goal. Gwitz as well. Collects the loose ball. Handballs. Poor handball. Causes a turnover. Quick hands and they could be away here. Murdoch just too high with the tackle. Doing well with the mark. Lining up on a bit of an angle here is Hewitt. Shapes to open up the angle. Hits the post and it's a minor. The Blues looking to bring it back into play. Decides to play on. Looks up with a kick. Shields runs after this one. Squeezes out a handball. Silvani dishes it off. Going for goal number one. And the ball trickles over the boundary. What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
It's a really entertaining game of football.
DeConning gets it down. Walsh with a shorthand pass. Releases it under pressure. Collins throws the ball away. Goal-scoring opportunity for Silvani. Going for goal number one. Just couldn't get the curve enough. Carlton by 7 points. Thompson unsure of the next move. He gets above the crowd. Collins uses it by foot. Ballard looking to track down the footy. High tackle. Mitchell collects the kick. An easy grab for Williams.
Carlton are allowing too many marks inside the opposition 450. They continue to get beat.
Use the hands and gives away the free. Stabs at the kick. Weller dug out the loose ball. Interesting handball. Harbrack links up with a chance to run. Now we'll get a ball up. Pittman won it down. Picks it up. Mitchell quickly onto the boot. Couldn't complete the mark. Movement by hand. Finds the loose ball. The umpire will ball it up. Wins the ruck duel. A chance for Mitchell. Collected by Day. Just gets it onto the boot. Easily takes the mark. McPherson going for distance with the kick. Day just threw it. Mitchell kicks it. Ball gets cut off. Lobs the handball. Hacking it out of there. Holman dug it out. Sexton on the move now. Oh, they have to take those opportunities. Gold Wiedering with the responsibility of kicking it in. Elects to kick. Manages to get it onto the boot. Shields can link up through hands. Kick by Collins. Cleanly picked up. He slams it towards goal.
It just got to do better than that.
Gold Coast get it back to under a goal. Wiedering ready to bring it back into play. The ball spills to O'Brien. Keeps it moving. Ball picked up. Just dismisses his opponent. Going for goal number one. Touched over the line. And through for a minor. Gold Coast produce the margin. Teammates break for him. Bowes there to mop up. No time to Wiedering to kick it in. Cripps with an easy mark. Drives the ball out of defence. Spent that one before he earned it. They can create from this. Gets it away. Silvani just streaming past and gets the footy. The kick just clears the line. Are doing well at the moment.
Great bit of play that resulted in that goal.
Centre bounce. Day won the hit out. He gains possession. Slams it onto the boot. Sexton gets on the end of this. He doesn't want to let his teammates down with this shot at goal. 40 metres from home.
None.
He decides to go for home.
They would have loved to capitalise on that opportunity.
What? Weighing up the options now. The mark is taken by Fisher. Works the ball up the ground. Stuck the mitts out there and held on to it. Puts it up. The first quarter ends and it sees Gold Coast with some work to do.
Carlton deserved this lead early. They'd want to keep it up if they're going to win this.
Let's analyse the stats.
The Blues have actually turned it over more than the opposition, but they haven't allowed that to translate into scores. It's why they're still in front.
Thanks for that. second turn. We're back in the middle now. Witt just swats it away. Walsh gets it out of congestion. Harbrow uses the body well.
Well, when you look at the shots at goal, there just hasn't been enough scoring opportunities being created. Get the ball inside 50 and give your forwards.
Looks to move it by foot. Ballard with an opportunity from the turnover.
Brilliant chase.
Goes off the deck and through. Melchior puts his first goal on the board. He celebrates hard after that. That's two in a row for Carlton. 14 points the difference.
That came off the back of some good work further up the ground. Some great ball movement there. You just knew they were going to score. Carlton.
Back in the middle now. Witt with the punch. Gets on the end of this. Ballard clears the congestion. Hewitt scoops it up. Fighting hard was Bowes. He's got the footy in his hands. Cripps manufactures a handball. Handball's out into space. Ainsworth cuts it off. He drives it. A strong pack mark. Sexton with a chance. If he can keep his cool. Should be relatively straightforward from here.
Move it on.
Going for goal number one. The drop punt goes straight between the big sticks. Sexton celebrates with the fans. Gold Coast behind by eight.
That's a really good team goal.
The game is back underway. Punches it clear. Walsh gets the ball. Off hands. Releases the handball. Picked off by Gweller. Ainsworth now heading off to the bench for a... Can you tell us anything at the moment, Gaz?
This is a classic game we're seeing right now.
Thank you.
Thrashes it. Mitchell goes with the kick. Dug out by Thompson. The loose ball picked up. Seen plenty of it. Collin keeps it moving. Applying the physical pressure. Wins the race to the ball. Dade moves it by hand. The old 1-2. Marking in space was Ferson. Nice hands. Might be too far out to score. Gets into some space to mark this. Gold Coast fans would love to see this one sail through.
Move it on.
Going for goal number one. You can see that happening right after it left his boot. Considering the options on the kicking. Ridley has it.
Carlton have the lead, but they're allowed plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of their game if they're to stay on top.
Moves the ball by foot. Holman drops the mark, gets the loose ball. The ball in the hands of Harbrow has it now. Kicks in heavy traffic. Ball spills. Gets some reward for his efforts. Carlton with the edge right now over Gold Coast.
Some great ball movement there. You just knew they were going to score. That goal will be a real confidence boost. You can see he's up and about now. Gold Coast are creating plenty of chance.
About to resume hostilities. Punched away. Mitchell able to release the kick. The tackle over the shoulder. To Connie, channels a long kick. Thompson determined to reach the ball. The umpire calls for it. What are your thoughts at the moment, Gaz?
There's some great skills on display right now. It's a great match.
Thank you.
Day thrashes it. Handball's under pressure. Awkwardly got the handball out.
No prior.
My ball, says the umpire. Day thumped it clear.
Thank you, I'll have it.
Well, now it's a ball up. Hammers it. Finding the loose ball was Melksham. He has the ball. Just gave it away. Keeps it moving. Intervening brilliantly was Papley. Clears the ball from the contest. Lining up for goal. Scoops it up. Receives the handball. And takes off. A clean kicker. McKay just manages to release the kick. Kicks hurriedly. Finds a target. Hurried kick. The ball ends up going to ground. Wants to move it quickly. He takes the mark. Fiorini has resources out wide.
Carlton just aren't running for each other or creating space to work into. And as a result, they haven't been able to earn many set shots inside field.
What a mark. Oh, put that poster in your bedroom.
He's got up high.
Spears the ball. Picked off the deck. He hits for home. Marks now and can send it back. Slams it on the boot. He gives chase to the footy. Does well to keep it in play. Gets a quick kick away. The contest, no match for him.
Yes, I know. Carlton haven't been able to set up many set shots at goal, but I'm not sure that it's the forward's fault. The ball has been coming in way too slow. You can't expect your forward to kick a winning total that way.
Finding the ball was Harbrow. Dug it out. Goes by hand. Still finding a way through. Kicks it straight into the behind post. Uses it by foot. Murdoch runs after the ball. Picked up now. Clean pickup by Dulvani. Wants to keep it moving. This is Walsh. Snaffled up by Papley. Pittman gets on the end of that handball. The lead is now 14.
Carlton are costing themselves with turnover today. They need to find a way to control the play better and stop turning it.
He just throws that ball. 15 metres out. Going for goal number one. Clear. Weedery couldn't be happier with that goal. Now they lead by 20.
A great bit of play that resulted in that goal. This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's mad. Gold Coast needs to make the most of their chances inside 50. They aren't getting too many of them at the moment, so they need to capitalise when given the chance.
Big thump from Witts. Pittman picks up the loose ball. Racking up possessions now. Cripps with the ball. Puts boot to ball. Mitchell kicks hurriedly. Open opportunity for Dulvani. Metres out. Going for goal number two. Look at them celebrate that effort. Carlton have kicked the last three goals. The margin is 26.
It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal. They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for effort.
Back in the middle to resume play. Witts clears the contest. Clumsy tackle. Result. Chips it towards half forward. Pau Pepper collects the loose ball.
McKay
having an impact again.
He's been superb tonight.
Atkins gathers it now. Able to release the kick. He can take off after that handball. Hands that ball to the opposition.
Great attack on the ball carrier.
The ball spills from the tackle. Receives the handball and takes off. We'll get a stoppage. Anything standing out at the moment for you, Gaz?
I'd really love it if these teams took the contest to the next level.
Normally a pretty good kick. Let's see what he can do here. He goes to the line. Kept his head and kicked the goal.
Of course, Hunter.
This one gives them a bigger lead. Smiles all round.
That's great to watch, Hutto. Plenty of excitement. That came off the back of some good work further up the ground.
The umpire set to bounce to restart the game. At full stride, receives the handball. Holman missed an opportunity to mark. Gets it out in time. Pittnet on the ball. Finds his man. Ball up calls. Pittnet with the hit. Manages to get a hand away. Quickly onto the boot. The loose ball scooped up. Gathered by Ainsworth. Gets the ball out of heavy traffic. Marked by Hapley.
The Blues have the lead, but they're allowed plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of their game if they're to stay on top.
Bowes has resources out wide. Gathers it now. Mops up the loose ball. Sinks the slipper into it. Cleverly soccers it up the ground for a goal. Three goals for him now. What an effort. They stretch their lead with that effort. Congratulated by his teammates.
He knew that was home as soon as it left the boot. He did really well there and gets the reward.
We resume hostilities. Thump by Witts. Great control there. Half-time arrives, Gary. What are your thoughts on the first half?
Carlton have had a good first half. I think they'd really love to stamp their authority on this contest in the second.
Cripps continues to dominate this contest.
The opposition need to get a hold of him.
An interesting first half. Let's see how the third quarter pans out when we return from our half-time break.
Yeah.
Second half action about to commence. Umpire ready to resume play. Won the hit out. Ball collected. Quick handball. The handball hits the target. He goes for broke. Considering the options on the kick in. Good mark there.
Leave it on.
Ends up turning this ball over.
Well, when you look at the shots at goal, there just hasn't been enough scoring opportunities being created. Get the ball inside.
Holman just threw it. Moves the ball out of defence. Ball off hands. McKay unable to lay the tackle. Bowes throws the ball away. Silvani kicks short. Marks that ball uncontested. Got boot to ball. Finds himself in space and marks. Ainsworth moves it now. Fiorini couldn't keep his hands on it. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
He needs to find a way into this game.
Murdoch enjoying that goal. The Suns looking for some scoreboard respectability.
It hasn't always been cut.
We're back in the middle to resume play. One down. The loose ball scooped up.
Lovely.
Umpire calls for the ball. What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
This game needs a spark at the moment.
Scoops it up. Movement by hand. Wins possession.
Thank you, guys.
And we'll get a ball up. Winning it was Pitneth. Cripps releases it under pressure. Wall trims it back. Manufactures the handball. He's got the football now. Linking by hand. He has the ball. He was celebrating that goal the moment left his boot.
Yes, hello.
He's excited about that one. Carlton by 37.
That goal will be a real confidence boost. You can see he's up and about now. He did really well there and gets the reward.
About to resume hostilities.
Carlton have been controlling stoppages and lead the clearances. If they can clean up their ball use after the clearance, they can give themselves a chance.
Uses a short handball. Dishes it off to a player on the run. Takes an uncontested mark. A chance here to convert for Carlton. Papley going for number one. Silvani couldn't hang on to the ball. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
You're right, Hutto. He's gone missing lately.
One it down. DeConing misses the tackle. Handball's under pressure. Ballard with the intercept. Silvani puts on a big hit. He gives it a ride. Just sneaks it from behind. Now they lead by 38. Holmes searching for a teammate. Plays on from the kick-in. Works it from the back half. Cripps. Campbell's out in front. Silvani with the opportunity. Chose to kick it. He wins the ball in the air. Decides to kick. Brody takes a strong mark. Umpire penalises him. And it'll be a free kick.
Fantastic pressure there.
Goes with the kick. Wellock having a big game.
He's setting the example at the moment.
Tries to release the pressure. They can link up now. McPherson throws the ball away. Looks up with a kick. The ball spills to Kyle Pepper. Sweeping handball. Melksham streaming past and gets the footy. Hewitt missed the teammate with the handball. Getting pushed out of the way was Kaplan. He's got the footy in his hands. Takes it well. The handball now from Brody. Collins gets on the end of that handball. What are your thoughts at the moment, Gaz?
I'm waiting for something to change the way this game's going.
Berry will be the recipient of the free. Looks to move it by foot. Winning the ball in the air was Collins. A spearing kick. Found space for an easy mark. Murdoch goes for territory. Steady hands there as he holds that one. Elksham didn't mark it, turned it over. McPherson puts the foot down. Brody spills it, mops up the loose ball.
No prior.
Ball up in the centre square. Tap down. Gets it away. Opportunity for Murdoch. Mitchell collects it. Puts it on the boot. Dug out the loose ball. He's excited about that.
He's absolutely loving it. Why not?
Another goal. He's kicked a couple now. Melksham celebrating hard.
Some great ball movement there. You just knew they were going to score. He knew that was home as soon as it left the boot. The Blues are controlling the possession and they're using that control to hit the scoreboard.
The umpire set the bounce to restart the game. Is in his possession. Witt winning plenty of possessions. Cripps keeps coming. That tackle just too high. Penetrating handball. Williams has the ball. Murdoch slips on. Putting this one through would give Carlton plenty of confidence. Pau Pepper lobs the handball. Cripps already has two goals. This for a third. 45 points the difference. Searching for a teammate. They chase after the loose ball. Takes possession. Gets around the pressure. Missed the target. Continues to find the footy. Pittenet flicks it over. Intercepted by Ballas. He takes aim. He's missed the life out on the full. Pomps tucks it into the pocket.
Carlton just aren't running for each other or creating space to work into. And as a result, they haven't been able to earn many set shots inside 50.
Bowes goes to the man on the run. Fishak running off for a break.
Well, this game's really getting out of hand.
Wins the ruck duel. Atkins gets the loose ball. Drives the kick hard. He's having a big game right now.
He seems to always be in the contest, Hutto.
Ridley with a drilling ball. Finds this one all by himself. 35 minutes out. Papley lights his chances from there. Teammates rush over. Carlton, 83, play Gold Coast, 32.
They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for effort. That's a really good team goal. Gold Coast giving themselves a chance on the turnover, but they can't seem to be putting it on the scoreboard.
Back with another centre bounce.
Carlton have got on top in the clearances, but they're not hitting the scoreboard. If they can find a way to use their clearance ability better, they will find themselves in front.
Takes a few deep breaths before this important kick. 60 metres out, lining up from a 45-degree angle. He drives it towards goal. Nice work for King. Distance won't be a problem from here. He might kick a goal. He delivers with a drop punt. King loved kicking that one. Gold Coast now only trail.
That cut.
The game is back underway. Witt's got a fist to it. Pau Pepper collected the ball well. He can take off after that handball. Rushes with the kick. Good opportunity for Carlton to put a goal through here. Towards centre half forward. Silvani earns a free kick. Converting these opportunities could make a big 40 metres out. goes for the goals. Kick on the way. Silvani kicks it out, and the ball will be coming back. Ballard drives the kick. Nice mark under pressure. Alice drives the ball out of defence. Drives it long. Silvani collects the loose ball. McKay picks it up. Goes by foot. Taconin worked hard to get to that ball. Got boot to ball. Over the top of the pack. 25 metres out. Silvani with a pretty easy kick. An opportunity for a third goal. He loved that one. The lead is now 51.
Great bit of play that resulted in that. This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive. Carlton have turned the ball over a lot trying to play aggressively. It's where they turn it over which doesn't make it as dangerous.
We resume hostilities. Day won the tap. With the ball now. Pittman, interesting handball. Has it now. Mitchell was taken high in the tackle. Stepped off his line. O'Brien marks uncontested. Moves the ball by foot. McKay puts the handball out in front. Picked off the deck. Wants to keep it moving. Miller on the ground. Going straight to the rooms. Does not look good. Couldn't get the hand pass away, so he just threw it. He has to hold onto those. Dug it out. Now we've got a ball up.
It's just smashing out there at the moment, and it could get worse.
Here's Harbrow. He gets his hands on the footy. The loose ball picked up. Kicks hurriedly. As we go into the final change, the scores are Carlton 89, Gold Coast 38. A big final term coming up.
Carlton fans will be hoping they can hold on and get a memorable victory today.
What stands out for you, Gaz?
Gold Coast are doing a great job of applying pressure and creating turnovers. It's allowing them plenty of opportunities. They just need to convert those into scores.
Much appreciated, Gaz. One quarter of footy to go.
They have to go quickly to have any chance from here.
Witt aims for his man on the ground. Did well to control the ball.
Thank you, I'll have it.
Charges with intent. Ball up in the centre square. Pittman guides it down. Didn't fumble. The ball spills. Gathers it now. Licks with hands. McKay hacking it out of there. Going for goal number one. Close call there, but it just made it for a score. Look at him. He really enjoyed that one. Carlton have kicked back-to-back goals. The margin is 57.
It's great to watch, Hutto. Plenty of excitement. He did really well there and gets the reward. Carlton have actually turned it over more.
Back in the middle now. Guides it down. Up for grabs for Miller. Coughed up by Tsar. Durden there to mop up. Releases by hand. There'll be a ball up in the centre square.
They just need to find a way to work back into the game right now.
And now Harbrow just threw the ball. Pugh choosing to play on. Alice will be upset with that. Melkson wins the foot race. Walsh is having a stellar match.
He just keeps finding the footy.
Just sends it into space. Wellock uses the bump.
I'll have it.
pit net, dumps it clear. The tackle misses completely.
Right footy.
Taps it down. Scoops up the ball. Pit. So what can Carlton do with this opportunity in front of goal? Well, it looks in need of a spell. Quickly under the boot. Wins out some space and marked.
Carlton haven't been able to set up many set shots at goal, but I'm not sure that it's the forward's fault. The ball has been coming in way too slow. You can't expect your forward to kick a winning total that way.
He flicks it over, hacking it out of there. A race for the loose ball. Collects the loose ball. Hits him hard. Makes it somebody else's problem. Has a man running for him. Had the pressure bearing down. Picked up now. A bit too hard with the push. And it's a free kick. About to take the kick. Slight angle. Likes his chances from here. The kick towards goal. Durden celebrates with the fans. That's three in a row for Carlton. This margin is becoming a bit of a task to peg back now.
That came off the back of some good work further up the ground.
About to resume play. Day just slaps it down. Mitchell brings it out of the pack. To Conning over the top with quick hands. Going for goal number three. Carlton fans getting excited about that one. He's enjoying that goal. That's four in a row for Carlton. The margin is 69.
A great bit of play that resulted in that goal.
Back in the middle, has the rucks go at it. Slapped away. Did well not to confuse himself. Day puts it on the boot. Sexton picks up the loose ball. Bends off the tackler. Williams got the hands free. Ridley finds possession. It's a turnover. Hits the target by hand. Murdoch is blowing hard after that effort. This kick to keep some hope alive. Sexton celebrating hard. Plenty of time left in the game, so there's still a chance.
Some great ball movement there. You just knew they were going to score. That goal will be a real confidence boost. You can see he's up and about now. Gold Coast have struggled to get the ball forward to centre. Look at the inside 50 difference. They're getting well beaten.
We're back in motion. Taps it down. He gains possession.
Thank you, I'll have it.
It'll be a ball up.
I hate to say it, Hutto, but this game is over.
He wins possession. Just gave it away. Ball collected. He's got the footy in his hands. Patley goes by hand. Just put it on the boot. Doing well to intercept that kick. Ballard moves it now. The mark has been taken. Harbrack collects the kick. Wins the race to the ball. He drives it. Just manages to release the kick. A chance to reload the attack now. Giving it off for Durden. Releases by hand. They can create from this. The ball mopped up. Now we've got a ball up. Witts with a big fist on it. A good job keeping it in play there. Finds his man. He's in his possession. He's got the football now. I think it's got the legs. It's there. Four goals now and becoming a real problem for the defence down there.
Of course, Hutto.
This league getting bigger now.
That's a really good team goal. He knew that was home as soon as it left the boot. Carlton got behind in the clearances, but has set up well enough defensively.
Centre bounce. Witt gets onto the ball. Just puts it out in front.
Thank you.
The umpire calls for it. Witz slaps it away. Contests the hard ball. Fiorini now. Brody read it best. Gets the handball away. Thump clear. Well adjusted through it. Sweeping handball. The handball hits the target. Has it now. Releases by hand. Berry hands it to open space. Kicks out of the congestion. Wiedering presents and takes the mark. Handballs. Saad links up with a chance to run. Gets the loose ball. Unable to create the space.
Big tackle.
Bowes wins himself a free for that tackle. Now with a low spearing kick. The ball ends up with Olsen. Shields gets on the end of that handball. Fisher just... Alice goes with the kick. Gets into a good position to take that. Puts boot to ball. Cleanly picked up. Ends up with Bowes. Stands tall and marks. Tips it towards half forward. Fiorini failing to get near it, Gaz.
That's right, Hutto. He just can't seem to get into the game.
Holmes leaps over the top. 10 metres out.
Move it on.
That kick was pure.
He's enjoying every second of it out there.
Holmes loved kicking that one. It's all academic from here. The result won't change. Only the margin.
They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for effort. That's great to watch, Hutto. Plenty of excitement.
Back in the middle.
Carlton are winning the clearances, but they haven't been effective and they haven't turned them into scoring opportunities.
We'll get a stoppage.
Another goal here and this game can be well and truly over.
Hewitt with a penetrating handball. Picks up the loose ball. Hit the man hard. And we'll get a ball up. Swats it. Taken by Day. Hands that ball to the opposition. Handballs to a teammate on the run. Rushes with the kick. Silvani marks in a bit of space. Elects to kick. Pitten it out some space and marked. 40 metres out. Plans to bin this one with the banana. Go for goal number one. It's going to be close. And the chance at goal is taken by Carlton. Pittman enjoying that goal. The lead is now 69.
This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive. It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal.
We're back in motion. Tap came from Day. Finds the loose ball. The loose ball picked up. Wallach releases by hand. Collects the loose ball. We'll get a ball up. One it down. Mitchell unable to apply the tackle. De Koning uses it by foot. Off hands from Pau Pepper. Finding the loose ball was Fisher. Releases the handball. They can link up now. And the boundary line wins. Ball tossed back in. Thumps it clear. Harbrag with clean hands for a difficult bouncing ball. Movement by hand. We'll have another ball up. Wins the ruck duel. Pushes off the tackler. Missed the target. There's a runner alongside him. Walsh sends it through the big sticks for a goal. Puts his second on the board. This kick stretches the lead.
That came off the back of some good work further up the ground.
Umpire ready to resume play. Clears the contest. Doing well was Berry. Takes possession. The ball spills free. Pathley puts it to his advantage. There'll be a ball up in the centre square.
There's not too much going on out there at the moment.
Picks up the loose ball. Walsh.
They're doing really well to choose some time off the clock here.
The ball goes out of bounds on the full. Ballard drives it long. Slick with the hands, gets around Mr. Invisible. Bowe's a bit too casual with the tackle. McPherson releases the ball.
Berry,
unable to hold on, receives the handball and takes off. The umpire calls for a stoppage. Won the hit out. Uses the hands instead of the body, and it's a free kick. Goes with the kick. A race for the loose ball. Just releases the ball. Walsh steals possession. Intercepted. Puts the handball out in front. Pau Pepper gets in the way. Found time to get it on the boot. Well collected. Silvani takes it well. They can't afford to be wasting these shots at goal from the corridor. Silvani creates a goal. Gold Coast in a bit of trouble. Gary, any final thoughts?
A pretty one-sided contest in the end, and the scoreboard reflected that dominance.
Thank you very much, Cass.
We're the team that never lets you down. We're the only team old Carlton knows. With all the champions, they like to send...
The final result is the Blues 131 to Gold Coast 50. Thanks for
having me. That's all we have time for. We'll see you next time.
Keep our end up, and they will know that they've been playing against the famous.